Good day, mates. Guess what country we'll be exploring for the next 2 weeks? You've got it. It's going to be Australia. Not only is it a country, but also one of the 7 continents in the world. Here is the Australian flag in the shape of its country. You may already know a little about Australia. They have some cool animals, like koalas and kangaroos. The kangaroos can be a nuisance, just as deer can be in the US. Australians even have kangaroo crossing signs. Don't they look like something we'd see driving down the road? If you've ever watched Finding Nemo, you have seen some of the Great Barrier Reef, which is actually located off the coast of Australia. Totally awesome, dude! What you may not know is that Australia is mostly covered in desert. It is in the desert of Australia that Ayers Rock is located. Since many people do not live in the desert because of the harsh conditions, most live on the coast where there is plenty of rain and plants, like here in Sydney, the largest city in Australia. The history of Australia is exciting to learn too. The Aborigines were the first to live in Australia along the coasts. Many years later, the British landed in Australia and began establishing their own community, eventually moving the Aborigines away from the coasts to live in the deserts. One day soon, I would like to go see Australia. In some ways, Australians are a little like us in history and people. What do you think?